Wonder what it's like to run influencer marketing for a Halloween costume company? Let's find out.
What does a typical day look like?
I get to speak to lots of influencers and set up collaborations with them.
So a Nerf fight breaks out, of course, while I'm trying to record my questions. Enjoy.
What advice would you give someone who wants to be in influencer marketing?
Just being a good negotiator and communicator, treating every influencer like they're your best friend.
How is AI starting to play a role in your job?
It's helping with pitching, ways to word campaigns, reach a different kind of audience.
How do you find influencers?
Depends on what campaign we're running. For example, Purim, I got to reach out to a lot of influencers who live in Israel.
If you had the opportunity to collab with anyone, who would be your top pick?
Okay, Lena Gomez.
How do you measure success of the campaigns and what metrics do you use?
Campaigns are measured by number of creators we work with, how many posts we get, and check stats for reach and impressions, amount, and the quality of content we get.
Have you gotten to meet any of our influencers in person?
I got to meet Vinny Thomas and Tiffany Dalton last year came to visit us.
Looking fierce.
Shout out to you guys.
Comment what roles do you want to hear about next?